I think they know better how to do it, but I think blanket bombing is not going to work here. I mean, they're in the streets and they're in offices mixed with people, probably targeted bombing, and maybe do something in Syria, because the head of this organization is in Syria, and their places are obvious. The region, the US, Europe, I don't think anybody is safe from these people. That's why there should be a coordinated effort.